everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how to import Excel data into Stata. If we had a dataset in Stata format, that is a .dta file, we could load it with the use command. To load data of another format, we click File, Import, and select the appropriate file type. We're going to select the top option, Excel spreadsheet. This opens the dialog box for the Import Excel command. First, we click Browse and find the Excel file we would like to import. In the preview, we see that our dataset has variable names at the top. So we check the box Import First Row as Variable Names and click OK. We can see the variables we imported in the variable window and open the data editor to view the entire dataset. If our Excel spreadsheet didn't have variable names, we could name them within Stata. This time, we're going to import the second sheet from our Excel file. Because our dataset doesn't supply variable names, Stata names our variables A, B, C, etc. We can change these names either using commands or through the properties window. We can also add variable labels, value labels, change variable type, and more. When we're finished, we can send all the commands we use to a do file to run or modify again in the future. We can also save this dataset in Stata format so that we don't have to import next time. We can just load it with the use command. Type help import Excel to see more information, options, and examples. Learn more at stata.com.